Ciao, benvenuti su Redskin Report, ci sono molte notizie e possiamo iniziare.
In translation in English, hello, welcome to the Redskin Report. There's a lot of news, so let's get right to it.
Cape Girardeau Police Chief Wes Blair says up to 10 prepaid cell phones were purchased the same day at the Cape Girardeau Walmart. Both the Jackson and Cape Girardeau Police Departments turned over their investigations to the FBI. A $28,500 deposit was made to Sway Farrick's bank account from webbank.com on or around November 18th, some 2 weeks before he and his wife, Tashfeen Malik, carried out the San Bernardino massacre. Investigators are exploring whether the transaction was a loan taken out by Farrick, who, with his wife, killed 14 and wounded 21 when they opened fire at a holiday lunch.
A group of 1,100 religious nuns, known as the Talitha Kum, currently work undercover in brothels in at least 80 countries, helping to free victims of sex trafficking and slavery. These sisters don't trust anyone.
Republican presidential candidate Donald Trump called last Monday for barring all Muslims from entering the United States. He is calling for a total and complete shutdown of Muslims entering the United States until our country representatives can figure out what is going on with ISIS. Other Republican politicians, such as Paul Ryan, have stated that these views are not representative or of what the Republican Party stands for. Democrat candidate Hillary Clinton also spoke against Trump's statement.
The Shawnee Veterans Wall Committee is selling tickets on a beautiful patriotic quilt. The blocks are made by high school betas and teachers, and committee member Donna Norton put the quilt together. The drawing will be held at homecoming. If you were to win and didn't want to keep it, the committee has someone who has offered to buy it for $100. And now over to the weather with Ty.
Hello. It's Ty, weatherman, your favorite weatherman. Tell you guys about the weather today. Monday, December 14th, will be 56 degrees, so you guys might want to bundle up. The lows will be about 45, you know what I'm saying, around that time. So, bundle up. Tuesday, December 15th, will be mostly sunny, but highs with the 60s. But low chance of 40 degrees, but with a 10% chance of rain, so keep a jacket on standby. Wednesday, December 16th, partly cloudy, 55 degrees. So, it's going to go up a little bit, down a little bit, you know, so don't wear shorts or anything. Thursday, December 17th, will be light rain, 46 degrees, will be 30% chance of rain, so you might want to have a jacket. And December, it's that time. We're going to have a 50% chance of a white Christmas. And that's all. Now over to Drew and Maddie with sports.
Hello. Shawnee Nation has been really busy lately.
The Lady Reds have won 3 games.
And the junior high boys just finished playing at their conference tournament.
And the junior high girls play here Tuesday and Thursday night.
Just make sure to wear your Red Spirit shirts to the games. And here are some clips from when the boys beat Joppa the other night.
Hello Redskins, I'm Nick Baltzel.
And I'm Abby Levesey.
And this is
Mr. Cobble.
And on this week for the Redskin Report Live with Nick and Abby, we're going to be interviewing Mr. Cobble now. Mr. Cobble, I do believe you just had a tragic incident happen to you.
Yes.
my beloved Puma shoes, tennis shoes. You know, I kept them in the cabinet, and you know, I just kind of wanted to make a good deal about how to let the students, you know, use them as they needed and stuff. You know, just trying to pour out my heart to somebody that you know, needs them. And unfortunately, they ended up missing.
So we're not going to use the term stolen.
No, I don't want to use that term. Just maybe missing or wore them out of the building and forgot to bring them back.
Okay, and so just to clarify, they were up here in the cabin behind the stand here?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
And you did allow other students to wear them that didn't have shoes?
Yes.
So you're telling me that...
Because I'm a nice guy.
Yeah. So you're telling me you being the nice guy would keep a kid from getting a stripe from the evil Ms. Bachman, like letting them wear your own shoes.
That's correct.
And now they're missing.
When did you notice they were missing?
Funny story. They were missing the day after Veterans Day.
Okay.
Nobody was at the school on Veterans Day except the high school boys basketball
team. I'm not on that.
Yeah. So I'm not saying anything, but filling the gaps.
Yeah.
Maybe.
You can't make any accusations yet.
Right.
It's all hearsay. I'm going to bring to you a close-up of the shoes. Those are Mr. Cobble's Pumas, right there.
They were
Mr. Cobble's Pumas. Now they're some thief's Pumas. And if anyone knows anything about shoes, Pumas are the greatest shoe ever made. So I feel your loss. And
I had them since I was in high school.
Since he was in high school.
Kind of sentimental. Now I don't have any shoes.
He's shoeless. He had those shoes since he was in high school. So he's had those shoes for about 2 years. How are you feeling with this track, Mr. Cobble?
You know, I just look at it, they're just shoes. They are replaceable, you know. They
better than someone stealing your baby.
Yes, very much.
Definitely.
So,
you know, you could always have another baby too, though, but,
right, but
whatever, I guess.
You know, they're replaceable. All it takes is one. So, I'll probably replace them. Maybe not with the same ones.
What brand of shoe are you looking at?
I like the Nike Mags, the ones that light up, and then the ones that are on Back to the Future that self-lace.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I feel you'd be more of a Skechers kind of guy.
Yeah. Well, you know, tennis shoe-wise. Or maybe a pair of, like, gold-plated and black Nikes or something.
Well, if any of you watching this sees Mr. Cobble's Pumas or sees someone wearing them, please report it directly to Mr. Cobble himself. We want to catch the person who done this. Thank you for talking with us today. And that's all for this week.
And that is all for this Redskin Report.
Have a great Christmas.
Good job, Journey. Good job, camera crew.
Oh, Nick, your new Pumas are so cute. I love those.
Yeah, I found them.
Oh, yeah. Candles burning low. Lots of mistletoe. Lots of snow and ice. Everywhere we go, choirs singing carols.
Hi, I'm Journey.
You didn't point.
Hi, I'm Journey.
And I'm Nick.
Do we say it together?
Oh my goodness.
Wait,
we have now over weather with Ty. Do that again. I said now over weather.
Hello, Ty, your favorite weather man. With the weather, you guys ain't seen me in a long time, but I'll tell you guys about the weather today. Monday, December 14th, will be partly cloudy, 56. Ooh, I said 56.